Police say a Boynton Beach High School senior is in custody, accused of holding up a bank. The robbery happened Saturday morning at the Wells Fargo on Boynton Beach Boulevard. Investigators say 18-year-old Austin Puppo told the teller he had a bomb in his backpack. Police posted these pictures on social media and they got several calls. They say he is now in jail where he's facing charges of armed robbery and falsely reporting a bomb.